groove here, and here is part 4, I believe. So, how many was this again? This first. Oh, we've got kite down, I believe. Is it gonna focus? Okay. Oh, we have the Jing from Yen again. And oh, we've got Li Husei. I don't know if I even saying his name right, actually. But, yes. This is when he's older. Because I believe the one that I got before was when he was younger. Although he was slightly different artwork. Okay, so that's this one. Special ones have the, you know, characters' relations on the back. Special one. A special, special one. Awesome. Well, for some reason it's slightly thin. But anyway, that's fine. This artwork is similar to this one right here. But anyway, not the anime artwork. That's... this is more anime artwork. Alright, is this one gonna come out? Otherwise, we'll have to plug it in light. Okay, I'll plug it in, but I bet thing's gonna be, but... But the sun's gonna come out now. And I turn it on for nothing. But, we'll see. This is Mel, what was her name? A swear word in there. Uses the handmaiden that slept her way into the master's bed. Other monster, I think. But anyway, yeah. She's no good. At least it's a new card. See, this is one of my revelations. This one, I believe, is a double. Which I was kind of hoping for no double of the special variety, but go on this side. Character cards here, which is nice. And we have another, because if you saw in part 3, we had two Jinxings, two different arts too, and this is another different art. This is part of the special section, because we got the Jin Clan symbol on the back. I mean, I'm making up these sections here because I can't read what the actual section is called. It seems like, yeah. Anyway. Very nice. Nice holographic and bits, places. Anyway, so we've got couple more to look at. Actually, a couple because it's the last two. Then we'll have part 5. I just want to. Ooh. Are you sure? Pretty sure we had this in part 1 or 2. And. Again. Yes, I'm pretty sure this is a double. My memory serves correctly. And on that side. Okay. So last one for this page. Currently don't need the light because surplus light outside. I don't know if you can see it because of all the light outside. We got Quirin again. Ooh! For a change, it's one of the special ones. The Jin Clan symbol on the back, I guess. Jin Lion. It's like, if you notice, I don't know. It's got an L4A. No. And like, this has L3 on these ones. See? Or L4A. Let me put it down there. So I'm guessing the LA ones are the very special ones, like this ultra, I guess, if you want to name it. But anyway, yes. So far there's only two. I'm pretty sure I don't have that one. It's only two repeats of here. Got most of repeats on the characters, unfortunately. I haven't even bothered to count the repeats on the locations here. But yes, that is it. So we're out for the last part 5, then we'll move on to series 2, part 1. That'll have a total of 7 parts in it. So thank you for watching. I'll talk to you more. Here are the referral features. Don't forget.